Hello YouTube, this is Christonian here and we are playing FTL. Welcome back guys, hope my voice is good because Steam has been giving me some difficulties recently. And welcome back. We completed on episode 12, I believe. We made it all the way to Sector 8. We got a whole bunch of achievements and we unlocked a new ship also in our last playthrough. So we are going to start a new game as it sees. As it says there, we're going to go to our list, and ooh, an Engi cruiser. I'm just trying to remember, is it Engi or NG? We'll go with NG. Although it may look like a pile of junk loosely held together, this well-designed ship relies on drones and ion weaponry. So, let's try it out. Oh, look at how upgraded that is already. And of course, you can't do that yet, but they should do that. So let's customize these. Actually, we are going to name these after another post in the forums, or not on the forums, but in the videos. So we have NRP. Oop, P. He's going to be our shield guy. Let's actually just make that out. Can I put a dash? No, I can't. What about a space? NRP. And that'll make it easier to see. Now bring the mouse over there. Yep. There we go. We're going to go into this. And we are going to rename him Master Chief. Because we already had Captain Keys. Now we're going to have Master Chief, and we're going to put him on our weapons, because he's the master, and he's going to bring the pain. And if there's a teleporter eventually, maybe we'll get another Master Chief and use him to board ships and be a Spartan. So let's rename this guy. Christonian. Faithful companion. Okay. So what we have now is we have an ion blast and an anti-ship drone. A ion blast is used to actually take down the system. So it says ion weapons can disable systems without causing hull damage. So you shoot it at, say, you shoot it at the shields. The shields will go down and my anti-ship, which is a powerful drone, continuously attacks the enemy ship. We'll just keep hammering that. Actually, and we might have to change up our combination because we will want to take care of our drone area more than our weapons. I guess it'll be back and forth. I'll probably have one guy on the shields there going. I guess it'll just be whoever's available, really. And then we also have augment already. NG mod bot dispersal floods the ship with nanobots, healing the crew even when they are outside the med bay at a reduced speed. So you don't have to be right in the med bay. So I'm just going to switch it over to easy again. And I should have probably thought of a cool name. The torrent. There we go. And we'll jump in. Also, I was told to scavenge the sectors as much as we can before we go into other areas. Ooh, the ion blast takes quite a bit of power. Federation ship. Send a away party to investigate. And it's a scam, I tell you. Okay. So let's pause this right away, because we didn't even piece the guys out properly. I know you guys are already yelling at me. Okay. Let's check this out. Anti-ship drone. Oh, okay, so I do have one extra power. Well, we'll concentrate on killing these guys in the med bay first. So let's use our ion blast, and it looked like it missed. Okay, so let's get these guys in here. Nope, where are they now? Okay, the only thing we have to watch out is Engi's are very weak. So there we go, no shields for them. Holy moly, does that ion blast like charge up like crazy or what? I gotta watch that. I guess I could always just tell it to go to the next area. We're still doing good for health. I was just a little worried there for a second. Weapons this time. 3 fuel, 1 drone, 10 scrap. No. You shall die. Okay. Oh, they're about to die anyways. We'll get NPR into the med bay. And we'll get the chief on the door system and Crestonian fixing the other. So 2 fuel, 1 drone, and 17 scrap. So 1 less fuel, but more scrap in the long run. We'll let them repair the ship. Before we jump, we're also going to let everybody get healed also first. So we have 47 scrap. We could upgrade our drone thing. I've never played with these guys, so you guys might have to help me with where I should lay out my stuff. Go like that, just to get the extra power. Yes, I'm not going to use it right away, but... Okay, get Crestonian on there. NRP on the shields. Master Chief over here. Man, there's a lot of doors on this ship. And get him into the weapons. Okay, so we got a little bit of hull damage, and we're getting ready to jump. So buy one slave and free them to join our crew, 48 scrap, attack the slave, scum, or ignore the slaver. So I'm going to attack because there's might be a high chance of getting a actual slaver. Oh yeah, I got to watch out because that's like a missile every time I use a drone part. But it's my only offense, so... Take one of our slaves as tribute. If you destroy us, then we'll all die. Accept their offer. And we got a rock man. Sweet. And if I go ship, crew, rock man. Immune to fire. Movement speed is halved. Health is increased to 150. So they're slow. They can live in fire. And the rock of Varrocos 5 or 4 are rarely seen and are known for their fortitude. Okay. So we didn't get any loot on that, but that's okay because a... team members worth way more. So Mantis ship breaks position to attack us right away. We want that. We want that on their shields. Yeah, that ion shield just charges like mad. Man, this is actually a pretty good ship. Hammering them pretty easily. 2 fuel, 1 drone part, and 16 scrap. And as long as we can keep getting a drone part every time, it should be pretty good. So I'm just going to go backwards a little bit, just so we can get as much loot as possible. So it says, blah, 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 we're going to attack. So we need this at all times, and we're going to attack weapons. Oop. And that thing charges like crazy. Boom! 2 missiles, 1 drone part, 12 scrap. And I think we might get, yep, we get more stuff. 1 missile, 1 drone part, and 16 scrap. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay. Spending it on there and there. Okay, this is Christonian here playing, let's go one more time. Let's go one more time. Almost called it too short, eh? Called it short episode. Aid the civilian ship. Oh my god. This could be bad. Not enough power. What the heck happened there? Oh, there we go. Just spent in the wrong locations. Man, this is easy. I like it. Even though you got no control of where the damage is going, I like the ion cannon going back and forth. And goodbye. So, 1 missile, 1 drone part, 22 scrap, 2 fuel, 2 missiles, 24 scrap. Booyah! Let's go. Ship. Yeah, we got power issues. So we'll accept one more bar again. We'll put a little bit more power again in engines. I wonder what it does if that actually increases. If that increases the drone capabilities or not. Feel free to post that and comment, because I do not know. So this is Christonian here. Feel free to comment, subscribe, whatever you wish. Also post videos if someone else is doing something different and cool that I've never thought before. So this is Christonian here, just saying thank you guys for coming by, and I hope you guys enjoyed it so far. Okay, bye for now.